Guys, welcome back to another video of Pugnacia. Guys, I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're all doing fan-freaking-tastic. Guys, last episode, we ended up at the end of the episode, we tamed up this prodigious Lystro, and this guy's actually super cool. I love that you can ride on him. That's actually amazing. And even better than that, if I can get under my Gornadon, we got ourselves a Pteranodon! Yes! And wow, this guy is actually so freaking speedy. Like, I'm actually half tempted to reduce the amount of movement speed you get from the Pugnacia Dinos, because wow, this is like way too quick for me. But you know what? Until I do turn it down, I'm gonna use it to go find myself some metal. But I do need this. I want to make a metal pickaxe first, just so that I don't lose out, because metal seems to be actually pretty rare on this map. Like, I'm not sure what it is, but I don't know, it just seems super rare. Like, I can now find it anywhere. I found it now. I don't have enough wood. Seriously, that's like, I first don't have enough metal, then I don't have enough wood, then there's just always something at this point that I just don't have enough of. So that is why I need to get myself some metal tools, get myself some metal armor. I don't know, maybe I'll make some flak armor. Who knows what will happen. So we want a smithy. Here we go, make one of those, and let's just chuck it down straight here next to our Pugnacia smithy. Perfect, because now I can go ahead and I can make myself some weapons. Because I want a melee, I would like one of those. I would like short of metal ingots. Is that a thing? Do I not have enough metal? No, I don't have enough wood. That's my problem. I need more wood. So yeah, that's where the metal tools are gonna come in handy, you know. Just so that I can deal with that. Make sure that I get the resources. Or maybe I should look. Does Pugnacia have any like special weapons? Weapons, ammo? No, just those. Okay. So that's fine. That's actually better. Ooh, but consumables. Is there any like berries? Ooh, herbivore food, drugs. So that's all the different tonics and things that I can make, which is perfect. That's fine. We're not gonna look into that just yet. For the moment, I just want to get myself a nice new hatchet, please. Please, can I get it now? Three more metal ingots, so that's fine. But guys, welcome back to the series. Hope you guys are enjoying it so far, guys. Do me a favor, go ahead and hit the like button. I really would appreciate it. And you know what? Just for you guys, I need to make myself one of these emote drinks. And because now that I have crystal, I can do that. And a dino emote drink. We'll add custom to the multi-user menu. Okay. Let's give our dinos some emotes as well. I mean, how bad can it be? You know, just give you an emote. So I can go here and I can go cuddle. Oh, that's cool. Startled. Oh, it's just... Well, that's boring. Sleep. Okay. that's interesting. What? That's... So that's cool. So, oh, it's just like the standard different emotes. That's fine. That's not so important. I'll drink my emote. And guys, hit the like button. I really would appreciate it. Wow, you could barely see anything with me being so pink. Okay, my hatchet I should have enough ingots by now. You know, I've messed around enough. So give me my hatchet, please. Melee. We'd like one of those. What do I need for a crossbow? Do I have enough? Not enough metal. Okay. Not even surprised, you know, because crossbows are pretty expensive. Do I have more metal or do I need to go find? I'll probably have to go find it. So that's fine. We got our Pteranodon and we can go out and about. So I'm thinking up on the mountain I should be able to find. And oh, it's so good having this nice super speedy Pteranodon. Ooh, there's a cool little castle up here with a Rex. And is that a shrine? Oh, this must be like the tech cave. Oh, that's cool. I like that. That's really cool. But yeah, X-Rex over there, we're not going near that just yet. That's not always way. But this space, this looks like somewhere where I might find some metal. And Yes, exactly. Nice. Very nice. Pteranodon. Ah! Terror birds. Can I just like fly you guys over the edge, you know? Just come on. Oh, off the edge you go. Off the edge. Oh, yeah. You can hit me once. There you go. And you. Come on. Off the edge. There you go. Just like dump. Dump some terror birds into the ocean over there. That's fine. They can stay there. I don't want them near me. Oh, look at that sweet, sweet metal. There we go. And now we are sorted for the season. Now, this is where everything just goes right, you know. I mean, hey, we got through last episode without dying, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I died, did I? No, I didn't. Hey, look at me go. I'm moving up in the world, you know. That's how you do it. This is how you do it. Is it? Okay, let's just grab some obsidian as well, in case I need that. I doubt I will, but you know what? It's always good to get it when you see it. Sweet! I want to do a little bit of exploring today, because I really just want to find out if there's like dino nests on this map. Because then that would make it nice and easy for me to get a tame dino without having to worry too much about the nest or anything. So where is my base? You know what? I really need to set a marker on a map for where my base is. I think it's over here. There we go. So yeah, I'm actually just going to quickly go ahead and put down a marker here if I can figure out how to do it. It's P, right? There we go. What am I? I'm at 58, 70? 58. Oh, wait, no, I can look. 57. So, 57.6 and then 71.8. Nice. And I want it to be let's make it pink. And then base. There we go. Nice. We've got a little marker on our base. Sweet. Exactly what I needed. So let's just go and chuck off this metal and then let's go on a little bit of an adventure, you know. I'm just going to like leave everything that I can behind just so that I don't lose anything too important. And yeah, let's go. So chuck on my armor. Just because I want to be safe, you know, in case something accidentally gets hold of me. That we don't have to worry. Nice. Where is this area? So I want to go into the Redwoods because that's normally where you find nests. And oh my word, there's a lot of creatures in this area. Wow. What? There's so many stegos and things as well. I don't know if that's intended or not. I definitely seem to have a little bit of a stego problem. Whoa, that's... And trikes, actually. Okay, that's a very interesting location to say the least. I am just going to ignore them for the moment because I'm heading over to the Redwoods. Is that a basilisk? It is a basilisk. Okay, we want to avoid that. Ooh, a rock drake. Level 476 rock drake. But there's another one right there. Can I grab that? Oh, he's coming for me. Come this way. No, just like... Get away from me. I want to steal your egg, but I don't want you to do anything about it. Because, you know, that's... Is he coming back here? Can't tell because of the color. Yep, he's coming back here. Oh, that's scary. Okay, yeah. Come this way. Come this way. You know I want to steal your egg, don't you? You just know it. I mean, you there in the way... There's so many bad things here. There's an archer, there's this Sarko. Okay, and can I just go. Grab the egg and let's go. Is everything okay? We got the rock drakes mad at us, but the spino mad at us, maybe? I'm not quite sure. But sweet! We got ourselves our rock drake egg! Oh, I'm not gonna be able to hatch it. I think I need ambergris to be able to hatch it. And what does that? It's just a Sarko and a prodigious archer. That's fine. And well, they have so many of these archers on the map. Like they, and I love the archer. Like One of my favorite videos I've ever made was literally just me hanging onto Archer's feet and dancing on it. So yeah, that was pretty fun. But wow, this Redwoods is actually really cool. I like this one. Ooh. Oh, you could build a really cool little base up here in this thing. I mean, you got these natural walls and just put like gates up here. Oh, that's cool. This might end up being a base location. You know what? I actually really like this. I mean, it's in the Redwoods as well, so you got plenty of activity. And oh, there's a Thyla on the tree. Fly away. I don't want to get jumped by the Thyla. That'll be bad. And there's a little puddle here. Where'd it go? What? It's so weird. Okay, anyway. Just gonna move on for the moment. This is also a pretty cool location. You could have a nice little, like put some cliff platforms, you know, and what is that chasing me? It's a capro, okay. I'm going to avoid the capros. And yeah, we're now up into lava-based trikes. Level 840 at that. Nice. Yeah. The lava is obviously not too dangerous. I mean, these trikes, they chilling. I mean, they're a bit cold, you know, so they just like went into the lava pit. We got a thorny dragon as well. Okay, he's at least on fire, so you know that one makes sense. But the trikes, yeah, they don't make sense. Oh wow, that's hot. Can we just get out of here? Oh, this is where I can come for metal. Nice. Oh, you're over. Is it volcano erupting? What? That's... What is this? Is this regular crystal? I mean, now I'm curious. I want to figure out what this is. It's element ore. Okay. Sure. I'm sure I'll find a use for that later on, but at the moment... That's pretty cool. Ooh, we got some red crystals over here. Oh, these are probably the aberration crystals, right? Oh, red gems. There we go. Oh, sweet. Get ourselves some red gems. I maybe then need to go to the snow biome to get the blue gems and stuff. Sweet. I'll grab some red gems and some crystal. You know, it's always coming in handy. Sweet. Oh, awesome. We're finding a couple locations for resources at the moment. I mean, after we struggled so much just to get some metal, you know. Got a bunch of griffins over here. Maybe could look at taming myself up a griffin at some point. But today, I think I want to, just to like solve my wood problem, I want to get that conflagrant mammoth that I see chilling by my base the whole time. Ooh, there's a chitin helmet and kibble. I'm just going to avoid that because it's probably going to despawn the time I get there. This is like a little swampy area. Again, getting a bunch of like frame rate drop. I see there's definitely some overspawning in some areas and some underspawning in some areas. I suppose that's maybe something I'm just going to have to deal with. Or maybe I could just like fix it myself using simple spawners, you know. So that's maybe an option I need to look at doing. I'm just going to come down here because this is like my safest place just to get water. I maybe need to look at setting up a nice little pipeline just here up to my base. And yeah, let's go get ourselves this conflagrant mammoth. I think that's going to be our best option. So our arrows do a bunch of torpor. So here's my strategy. I'm going to use my iguanodon and just shoot off the back of him, you know. Can I do this? Okay, I can. Where's he at? Okay. Oh wow, we are not doing that much torpor. These arrows are not doing so much torpor. What? That is not okay. Why are they not doing that much? They used to do an insane amount. Okay, I need to make some of the strong torpor dots. So can I craft them in my inventory? I can. Can I pull from here? I can pull one. Can I pull a couple? I would like a lot, please. Can you just give me all the narco berries at this point? Seriously, Like, I hate that the pull function only pulls like a few. So I need 1,000. And then what else do we need? Spoiled meat. There we go. We've got a bunch of spoiled meat. So is all the narco berries in this guy? Oh, I pulled into your inventory. That's fine. Strong, give me just a bunch of those. Nice. Okay, so let's put the strong arrows. And now maybe we'll have a better chance. So, ooh, you're the level 728. You're 784. I'm gonna do you instead. Can you not, you know, be careful, please? There we go. And oh wow, those are way better. Okay, come over here, because I don't want you nearby anything. So let's just get another arrow into you. Perfect. And I never even looked if I can make the mammoth saddle yet. Like that maybe would have been a good option. And just like pump arrows into you, and now run. Now we run. Woo! I mean, this is pretty easy tame because our guy is so quick. But I don't want to get hit. Like, that's what I'm trying to avoid, is that getting hit. And I'm out of arrows. Not good. Okay, let's just get these arrows onto our hotbar. And we should be good to go with that. Ah! No. Don't hit me. Okay. Fortunately, my guys didn't aggro onto him. That would have been bad, because I was... That's what I was mainly worried, is that my Pteranodon would come and try to kill him. Because, there we go, yes. Oh, we gotta get ourselves a conflagration. Wow, you need a lot of berries. I probably should have looked at that beforehand. That's fine. The music is so loud in this game. Ghrelin tonic, just one, please. There we go, and I'm gonna chuck this rock drake egg in there just so I don't lose it. And then I need my measure berries, please. Where are my measures? All my measures. Do I have some in here? No. They're probably in your inventory, or at least I'll have a bunch in your inventory. Yep. I've got just a few in his inventory, you know. Just a couple, and oh, just die. We got to strip again, boys. we going out naked here. Now that I think about it, I probably should have tamed the 784. But whatever, it's just a couple levels. I don't mind too much. So, oh, you make charcoal. Okay, that's fine. There you go. Have a bunch of berries. You are going to eat in forever. So, yeah, good luck with that. I'm now going to pretty much completely ignore you until you finish eating everything. And then I need to go ahead. I mean, the mammoth, the charcoal's great and all for gunpowder, but I was more hoping he would be able to get me a bunch of wood. But now that I realize he's like a fire one, I suppose it makes sense that he's gonna turn it all into charcoal. Just would have been nice if I realized that beforehand, but oh well, it is what it is. And I was told to check out this primal trike. Oh my word, he's got... God, he has cannons on his head. Oh, that's cool. Because we checked out the... What was it? The penguin? And it has a gun? The trike has cannons. That's insane. And okay, go away, sold. Stupid bug. I don't want to deal with you. So, can I make a mammoth saddle? That is the actual question. Mammoth. I can. Okay, nice. 10 metal ingots. It's fine. I can actually deal with that. Like, I've got enough metal, but I don't have enough metal ingots. Also, because, you know, I just don't. I mean, who takes resources? You know, who worries about actually converting your metal to metal ingots? Not me. I never did that. Can I bring some water, please? Thank you, game. I really do appreciate you. And ooh, what's this? A Fiomia saddle and a trike blueprint. Nice. I'll take those. Very nice. And yeah, we should easily be able to just get ourselves a bunch of wood. Because yeah, that's what I'm missing at the moment, is literally just wood. Who'd have thought that wood is the most important resource in the game? It's not, but, you know, I can imagine. And it's a nice little megatherium over here. What do you need? Giant bee honey. I'm pretty sure I could find some giant bee honey. You know? And also, my, whatchamacallit? My pteranodon actually does insane damage. Like, let's just go ahead pump up some damage here. Because I can just, like, with this attack mainly, and just, like, kill the Seeker. Like, it's a good way to get some experience. There we go! Look at that! Super loud music! Yay! It's so loud. All the sounds are so loud in this game. I don't know if that's just me, or if that's the game. But I could probably tame that Conflagrant Spino as well. And he's a decent level too, which is very nice. I do like taming up higher level creatures. I just felt like I wanted to go for the lower level mammoth first, just to see that I am able to do it. I mean, how far is he anyway? It's only a 30%. Yeah, that's gonna take a long while. So you know what, I'm just gonna wait this out and I'll bring you guys back once he's fully tamed up and eaten. I'm not quite sure what's going on here, but there's four turtles forming like a hybrid together. So yeah, not quite sure what's going on. And also, I'm carrying around my jukebox so I can listen to some rad tunes, you know? Like, dun, 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 dun. I hope this music's not copyrighted. Like, that would really suck. So, I'm just gonna actually leave that guy over there. I mean, the developer of this mod is a streamer as well, so hopefully it's not copyrighted. Like that would, yeah, I don't know. I maybe need to be careful of how much I include of that music. I'll do my best to include some of it at least. But yeah, we've got our Spino. This is not a Spino. Come on, stupid natural. That's a mammoth, obviously. Duh. We got our mammoth almost tamed up. So let's actually go get the saddle. I'm sure by now that the metal's all cooked up, or at least I can like chuck in the wood I went out to get, so it can just like light that fire. So no, the metal's probably not cooked up. I mean, what do I need? I need a oh wait, no, I do have enough. Nice, we can make a mammoth saddle. Yay. Was I meant to make it in here? Mammoth. Meh. What are these saddles? Oh, that's primal. Okay, that's fine. I can deal with the primal stuff later on. We are not there yet, so don't have to worry too much about that. But nice! Our mammoth is already 78,000 health. Damn, and I've got my settings low. Like, my health settings are actually lower than what default is. Well, it's lower than one. I think they like 0.4. I don't know what the official is. I tried to look it up, but I wasn't quite sure. So how much do you get? Wow, you are great at gathering berries. That's fine. And that not give us any metal? Any wood? Looks like I need to do that attack for the wood. If I remember correctly. I did check out the mammoth once before. Like, I'm going to get you some. Ooh. Crafting skill. No, I want movement speed. I don't want crafting skill because then you're gonna use up all my wood. You know, all the wood that I tamed you for. You're going to use all of it up. I don't want that. So we got ourselves a nice speedy mammoth. So how good are you at gathering wood? Pretty good, pretty good. But how quickly do you convert it? Oh wow, super quickly. Okay, give me that. Give me that. So I can use them for gathering wood, but I need to be careful that I don't like just leave the wood in his inventory, because then he is going to just turn it all into charcoal, which will suck, because that is not the reason I tamed him. I tamed him for wood, not for anything else. Though I suppose charcoal's useful as well. There we go. Look at that. 4,000 wood. Oh yeah, it feels good. We've got another primal charcoal over here. Sweet! it's actually such a nice little feeling to be able to get yourself a mammoth. Like, I'm really appreciative, but I'm not going to be able to carry any of it. Can I just... No, I'm overweight. Oh, that's lovely. Okay, I'll just like chuck it into the base there, and then I'll pick it up in the base. Okay, there it is there. And then I'll chuck it over here. Can I reach the smithy from here? I can, so I can put it in the smithy. See, look at that. There we go. 4,000 wood. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Well, welcome to the family, little guy. I mean, big guy, you're my biggest tame yet. Oh, well, it is what it is. But, oh, I'm so excited. I actually really want... I mean, wait, let me actually look up. What do I need for the rock drake saddle? I mean, oh, wow. Yeah, I'm still a long way away from being able to actually use our rock drake. Yeah, I'm only level 40. So we got the egg, but we can't even use it. No, I suppose I could... Damn, that was a quick jump. I suppose I could use it for like just like fighting, you know? Like maybe we can send him to fight some... Are you fighting verse? Are you fighting verse a Primal Gigantopithecus? Okay, nice. Can I snipe the kill? Oh, Primeade! I stole some of it. Perfect. No, I can't steal some of the chitin as well. I mean, that's a Primal Gigantopithecus fighting versus Barry. It's a dangerous fight. I don't want to kill that. But I will take that raw prime fish meat, you know? I mean, that's actually super nice. I mean, that's basically prime meat, right? I think so. I don't actually know. And, oh, wow. There's a... I mean, I'll take the free Bronto on the... That's dead on the floor, you know? And oh, wow. That's now Primal Track fighting the Conflagrant Spiner. Hey! Free resources! It's free real estate. I'm not going to say no. Oh, we got some rare flowers, gunpowder, honey... honey cakes! I can use that for the... For the prodigious Achatina, the snail. How did you win that? What? How? Can you like leave so I can get? Oh, that hurts. And yeah, come over here. I want those resources. Like I want those trank darts and the primal meat. Oh no, you're still chasing me. Can you just like come over here, fight something else? There you go. Nice. Well done. Yeah, fight the trike. That's a good boy. Ugh, fight the spinos then. Just like fight something stronger. There we go. Sweet. So now I can go ahead and I can grab myself these trank dots. And wow, the frame rate here is so bad. I don't know why this frame rate in some places is just absolutely terrible. And also, I need to pick this up. Just because I saw you can make something. You can make something with poop. I know. It's exciting, right? Have you ever wanted to go ahead and craft something with poop? Well, you can. You can make the... you can make a snowman. Hey, look at that. It's a poop snowman. Oh, that's awesome. Do you like poop when you're near it or something? Is that like a thing that happens? That you poop when you're near the snowman? That is so weird. No, stop. Is this... Yeah, you poop a lot when you're near the snowman. Okay, that's really interesting. We can equip a hat on it. Like that. Have that hat. That's amazing. I love it. Well, if I ever need fertilizer, I just gotta go stand next to that for a while. Well, guys, that's gonna be it for me for this episode. If you have enjoyed, please remember to leave a like on this video. I really would appreciate it. And subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Got a ton of videos coming out. Got a ton of Pugnacia coming out. And I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. Let me know down below in the comment section if there's anything you want me to do, anything you want me to tame. We're going to have to level ourselves up so that we can eventually go ahead and hatch out that rock drake. Like, that's going to be cool. But I suppose before then, I maybe need to, like, get myself a nanny or something. Or at least I need to get a little bit of a base going. Because I needed some air cons. And I love how my hair just, like, blows in the wind. That's obviously a Pugnacia thing. It's really weird. I don't understand why they have that, but they do. So your hair, like, flows. That's cool. Well, cheers, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye for now. Bye.